Anyway, as you may know, October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month.
Think pink, and we're trying to bring as much attention as we can to this very important cause.
And while all the walks and runs and charity events are a lot of fun, sometimes it's nice to do some fun and mindless giving, and what better way to do it by shopping?
Shopping, of course. And Heather Guay is back. She's got some items that'll make you feel really good when you purchase something.
Good morning, ladies.
Hey, Heather, how are you?
I'm good. How are you today?
Good. I love it. I love it when you come because you bring stuff I want.
Yes.
It's kind of good and bad at the same time because you make me want to go shopping.
It's your vice. I can't help it.
Yeah. You're aiding and abetting. I don't know.
I know.
A lot of pink here on the table, Heather.
Yes. Pink is the color. As you said, October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month. We have a wonderful campaign that we've been doing for years with Bloomingdale's and BCRF, Breast Cancer Research Foundation. So all of the items that you see on this table, either a percentage goes back to Breast Cancer Research Fund, or they are exclusive to Bloomingdale's, and you know, a certain dollar amount goes back as well.
And you've got items here that fit anybody's budget, right?
Yes.
I mean, it goes from, what, $16 all the way up to over 1,000.
Yes, exactly. We've got anything from, this is our umbrella. This is exclusive to us, and I believe it's $20 and $2, or no, this is $20.
The little pink bag that everybody loves.
Yeah. This switches out only in October. This is usually our little brown bag.
Right.
And everyone comes, it's our reusable bag. It switches to pink just for the month of October.
Oh, nice.
So
very cute.
A portion of the proceeds is going to go back to BCRF. Our umbrella is the same way. And then the easiest thing in the world to do is, if you're not sure what to get because there's so many things on the table, I have too many things in my lap. We have our little pink card. So a portion of this is going to go back to BCRF as well. So a percentage of whatever you put on this card. So if you want to give someone $25, if you want to give someone $2,500.
Who wants to give them $2,500? Yeah. There's people that walk in there and do that. I like this.
There's got to be. I haven't seen it, but you know.
But you've heard stories about it, right?
I don't physically issue the card, but I'm sure it happens.
You're sure it
happens? How long does this promotion go on?
This runs till the end of October.
Okay.
Let's
you could do some early holiday shopping maybe?
Oh, yeah.
Yes. The other thing that's great is we have this Give Pink, Get More campaign, which is if you are a Bloomingdale's insider, so you have a Bloomingdale's card, you can give $15 directly on your card to Breast Cancer Research Foundation. And then as you spend, we accumulate that and give you a gift card back to spend in December.
There's a reward for Christmas.
Yes.
Well, let's see what else is on the table. I personally want this because
when you walked up, you wanted that.
Yes, look, it's so soft and on the inside. Ooh, tell me about this one, a North Face.
That's
little...
our North Face Denali.
Oh, yeah.
That's nice. It's $175 and it's in this Loganberry color. Oh. Specifically for breast cancer.
Love it.
So you buy this for $175, and then like is it the same percentage that
goes? It's different percentages for every company.
Oh, nice.
And then this is, well, Melanie was looking.
Okay, let's go with the pricey items.
Go with the jewelry.
You know, this one was my favorite right here. And
that's exclusive to Bloomingdale's. And rose gold is back, by the way.
Isn't that beautiful?
You see it a lot. That is cute.
Yes. And it's a little key. It has the diamonds, 14 karat gold. And it's $1,100, but for every necklace, $25 goes back.
Good deal.
So,
these keys are really popular.
Yes.
I see them everywhere.
It's so delicate and pretty.
Yeah.
Tell us about this one, Heather.
This is the Marco Bichigo. Actually, $100, or does $100 go back out of that? I want to make sure I'm getting this right. It's $750, but a percentage will go back, and it's called their Paradise Necklace.
Paradise.
So it's all different semi-precious gemstones with the gold as well.
I feel like paradise when someone gives you this as a gift, right?
And it would
go
with any outfit, any color you wear. It's awesome.
This bracelet Natasha's wearing is the $100.
I get to wear something.
Yes, it's the John Hardy bracelet. It's $995.
See if you guys can see this.
And every $100 of this goes back to
And what's
BCRF.
That made out of? I see, what?
Tourmaline.
Oh, that's pink tourmaline stones there.
Everything's got the pink in it.
Everything with the pink. Yes.
Sterling silver and pink tourmaline.
Pink tourmaline.
Okay, that's on your holiday list.
There you go.
I have to make sure to get that back from her.
Watch over here. Look at this one. This is fun.
Our toy watch.
Oh, this
Those
is
are very, very popular items, and they come in all different colors, but obviously I brought you the pink.
I like that.
Yes. So all of these different companies, you'll see we have a little pink book, which also only comes out in October.
Mm-hmm.
And it has, you know, an editorial, it has different photographs of every single item that we have that anything benefits breast cancer, it's
we'll give
be
back. Okay, so it's
so
in
everything
there.
Gives back.
Try those on, Mel. Let's see how you look.
Those
I don't think I've ever seen you in glasses.
These are reading glasses.
Yes.
Stylish.
pink ones.
Do they work for you?
Oh, they do. And the insides is what's hot.
You know,
they
put to shame those ones, you know, you feel like you're getting old and you have to have those readers and they look like that librarian you had in elementary school.
These
give you the studious look.
These give you some fashion sense. I like it.
I think
that does look good.
Okay.
Okay, next up
is
pretty sparkly shirt, which is the other thing I had my eye on. This is by DKNY. How cute is this?
Yes.
A going out shirt, a whatever shirt, dress up, dress down.
A percentage is going to go back of that. That's 145. Mm-hmm. But we have that in every other color as well.
Very cute.
And how stylish are these sequined shirts this year?
You can get it out with jeans and a blazer and some boots.
Yeah.
Yeah, and it's something that it's not just a yearly thing. You can keep it around.
Oh, this is ongoing. Yes.
Okay.
And I like the fact that it's a color that you can wear not just in December, but you can get the whole season out of.
Right.
Great. Yeah. Okay, what's this? Is it
Jo Malone? Okay. It's a special fragrance that they made just for Breast Cancer Month.
And it has a pink tint to the color of the cologne.
Which
how
nothing else they have has that.
Love it.
So that's a great
scent.
Smells
great.
And then obviously, you know, in cosmetics and with fragrances, Estee Lauder is a wonderful partner with us.
This one's Estee Lauder, a gift you get with a purchase. Is that what's
going
on?
Or
this is totally different? Okay.
This is totally
I'm messing
separate.
It up over here.
This is totally separate. This is actually Liz Hurley. This is her signature piece for the month.
This is cute. And look at all the lip gloss. Mm-hmm. Women love this. Four different colors. We
put
like
them both
this.
In your bag. Yeah, four different colors.
Well, if Hurley's got that, I've got to have one too.
I know, right? If she put her stamp on there, I think it's pretty
good.
It's
got to be
good. People really feel better about when they're doing their shopping about, you know, giving back. And this is a great way that people can do that.
It
and
really
you don't
is.
Even feel it.
Before we go,
we
got to get to the shoes. I'm sorry to interrupt you, but I just saw the shoes right there.
Wedge booties. You know from my winter weather accessories piece that these are in.
These are
Sam
cute.
Edelman
small,
is also a partner for us. Yes, I brought tiny ones today.
Yeah, my feet would never fit into these, but these are really cute.
They are cute.
Would you call them wedge booties?
Wedge booties.
How cute.
Okay, great for the fall weather. Yeah.
Heather, thanks for coming by.
Of course. Thank you, ladies. Right.
This is going through October, right?
Yes, ma'am.
All right.